He was a British American computer programmer, businessman, and two-time presidential candidate. In 1987, he wrote the first commercial antivirus software, founding McAfee Associates to sell his creation. His family. Spouse name Janice Dyson. He married to Janice in 2013. The couple first met back in 2012. His first wife name Judy McAfee. His first wife name Judy McAfee divorced in 2002. He had claimed to have fathered around 47 children. He had 47 children, 61 grandchildren, 19 great-grandchildren. He had an estimated net worth of $100 million in 2007. He had posted a bizarre series of imaging of core of 7 women he hired in the Belize for a euphemistically called social engineering project. He worked as a programmer for the NASA's Institute for Space Studies in New York City. He was born in the Cinderford in the forest of Dean, UK. He was born on 18 September 1945 on US Army base. He had American father and a British mother. He advocated increased cyber awareness and more action against the threat of cyber warfare. He was preliminary raised in the Salem, Virginia. He said that he felt as much British as he felt American. When he was 15, his father died. He received a bachelor's degree in the mathematics in 1967 from Roanoke College, which subsequently awarded him an honorary SCD degree in 2008. He was employed as a programmer by NASA's Institute for the Space Studies in New York City from 1968 to 1970, working on the Apollo program. In 1978, he joined Computer Sciences Corporation as a software consultant. He worked for the consulting firm Booz Allen Hamilton from 1980 to 1982. In 1994, 2 years after McAfee Associates went public, McAfee sold his remaining stake in the company. After various mergers and ownership changes, Intel acquired McAfee in August 2010. Other business ventures that were founded by McAfee include Tribal Voice, which developed one of the first instant messaging programs, POWOW. in 2000, he invested in and joined the board of director of John Labs, makers of firewall software, prior to its acquisition by Checkpoint Software in 2003. In Jan 2016, he became the chief evangelist for the security startup EveryKey. In August 2009, the New York Times reported that McAfee's personal fortune had declined from $4 million from peak of $100 million. He also moved MGT into the mining of Bitcoin and other cryptocurrencies, saying that it was intended both to make money from the company and to increase MGT's expertise in dealing with blockchains, which he thought was important for cybersecurity. On 8 September 2015, he announced that he would seek the office of President of the US in the 2016 presidential election as the candidate of newly formed party called the Cyber Party. In October 2020, he was arrested in Spain over US tax evasion charges. His personal and business interests include the smartphone apps, cryptocurrency, yoga, and recreational drug use. He resided for a number of years in Belize but returned to US in 2013 while wanted in Belize for the questioning on the suspicions of murder. In 2013, he claimed that the former cocaine baron Boston George Jung was writing his official biography, No Domain. On 23rd June 2021, he was found dead in his prison near Barcelona, hours after the Spanish National Court ordered his extradition to the US.